Morphle morph into a playhouse.
Mila, Morphle, Zookeeper Kenneth called. He says he needs your help at the zoo.
Okay, Daddy. Morphle, morph into a flying house.
Mila, Morphle, great, I need your help. We are going to release all these animals into the wild as part of our wildlife rehabilitation program. But my airplane can't fit all the animals. Could you and Morphle help bring this penguin, camel, and monkey to their new homes in the wild?
Sure.
Great.
Come, we can all fly in Morphle the flying house.
On this globe, you can see where these animals live. And this is some food for on the way.
See you later, Zookeeper Kenneth.
Bye, Mila and Morphle.
We will bring all of you to your new homes. First, we bring the camel to the desert. The desert is hot and dry. It's the perfect home for a camel. Morphle, look! It's a dragon! I think he wants to come with us. Dragon no like desert? No, he doesn't seem to like where he lives. But we can find a new home for him, right, Morphle?
New home for Dragon!
We're bringing these animals to their new homes in the wild. And we will find a new home for you too, Dragon. First, we're heading to the South Pole. But since the trip will be long, let's play so we don't get bored. But it's way too cold for a dragon. The rainforest is the perfect home for a monkey. Maybe you will like it here too, Dragon. The monkey wants to barbecue those bananas. Dragons. It's not easy finding the perfect home for a dragon, but we're not giving up. Look, Morphle, it's a volcano. This is a perfect place for a dragon to live! Dragon. You seem very happy in your new home. Now it's time for Morph and me to go back home. Bye, Dragon.
Bye-bye.
Go get him, boy!
Barky scares every cat he sees. Not all cats. Morphle, morph into a tiger.
Barky? A tiger?
Hello, this is the police.
A tiger is chasing my poor innocent dog Barky around.
A tiger? We're on our way.
It wasn't a tiger or a mouse. It was Morphle.
Great! Now that everyone is here, let's all stop chasing each other and have fun together instead.
But it seems like this dog really loves chasing after cats.
Morphle like chase?
And I'm a policeman. I love chasing after baddies.
Yeah, chasing is a lot of fun, I guess. Maybe we can chase each other and have fun together. Let's play tag. Okay, police officer, you count to 10, and then you try to catch us.
7, 8, 9, 10. Here I come. I caught all of you!
No, not all of us. You didn't catch Teacup.
Yeah.
You're it, Teacup!
He's coming! He's coming! Run away! Run away!
Monkeys, Morphle, they're so funny. Morphle, morph into a monkey too.
Monkey!
Morphle, look!
Hey, Mila. Where's Morphle? It's time to go home. Oh, there you are. Well, let's go, guys.
Hey! Those naughty monkeys are at it again. Go find them, ready? I'm very sorry about that. Here you go, ma'am. You did great, Ruddy. You are the only monkey that is never naughty. You always listen. Look, Ruddy! We forgot one monkey. He's going outside of the zoo by himself. That's very naughty. Go get him, Ruddy, and bring him home safely.
Okay, have fun. See you later.
Monkey. Oh no! He wants
Great work, Ruddy. You brought the monkey back home. Okay, Ruddy, you stay here and watch the naughty monkeys. And whatever you do, don't let that little monkey run off again.
Morphle, no monkey. Morphle, magic pet. Morphle, go home. Morphle, Miss Mila.
Ruddy, I thought you were the only monkey that's never naughty. I told you to not let that monkey run off again. You didn't listen to me. I'm very disappointed. Huh? You're not a monkey.
No, it's not a monkey. It's my magic pet Morphle. It just morphed into a monkey.
I'm so sorry, Morphle. I thought you were one of the naughty monkeys. And now I understand why you didn't listen to me, Ruddy. You knew Morphle was not a real monkey, didn't you? You just wanted to bring him home, to Mila. You were not being naughty at all.
Let's go home now, Morphle.
Morphle want to go back monkey house. Morphle play with monkeys.
Oh no! My sheep ran off!
Look! That farmer needs our help!
Morphle! Morph into a herding dog!
Morphle!
Thank you very much, Morphle. You are a great herding dog.
Let's go, Mila and Morphle. We have a sheep of our own to sell. This magic cotton candy sheep.
Wonderful!
It's the easiest way to get cotton candy for your traveling carnival.
Delicious! I would like 20 of these magic sheep.
But it's a magic pet. It's one of a kind.
Only one? That's not enough. No deal.
Now we have to go home with no deal.
Daddy, can Morphle and I go play with the cotton candy sheep?
Yeah, sure.
Sheep, it's such a cutie.
Hey, magic sheep, don't do that. Candy's not for sheep.
Wow, Morphle, now there are two cotton candy sheep.
Huh?
I think it happened because she ate the candy.
Thank you.
for sheep. Now these are flying off again.
Morphle, herd them into the back of my magic pet delivery van.
I thought I told you I needed 20 of those things, or there's no deal. Huh? Wow!
Let's pretend that we're monkeys in the jungle, but we cannot touch the floor. That's where the crocodiles are. You know what would make this game even more fun? If you would morph into a real crocodile. You can't catch me, crocodile.
Mila, Morphle, I have something I want to show you. A crocodile!
Don't worry, Daddy. It's just Morphle. He's just pretending to be a crocodile.
Oh, well, if it's just pretend, it's okay.
If it's just pretend, it's okay.
But come, there's something I want to show you guys. You see, I got a very special new magic pet. The Papa Jungle. It has the magic powers to create jungles. They say that the Papa Jungle is one of the oldest magic pets and that it created all the jungles of the world. But now I'll get changed. You two can play with Papa Jungle for a bit.
Yay! Hi, Papa Jungle. Do you want to play? We cannot touch the floor. Because that's where the crocodile is, and he's gonna eat us. Wow! Look, Morphle! Now we can play in the real jungle. We lost him. Let's stop playing the game, Morphle. We have to find the Papa Jungle. Papa Jungle. Look, there in the bushes. Haha, that's not Papa Jungle. It's a monkey. I think that monkey was scared of you, Morphle. Hi, bird.
Hi.
The bird was scared of you, too. I think they don't know that you're just a pretend crocodile.
Yes, Morphle pretend. Morphle, no scary.
Maybe that's why the Papa Jungle is over there. Morpho is not a real crocodile. He's a magic pet, just like you.
If it's pretend, it's okay.
Some trouble. Maybe you should return the city back to normal now, Papa Jungle. But if it's just pretend, it's okay. Morphle, morph into a jungle gym.